A crash on a local highway ejects a driver onto the highway before the car bursts into flames. The crash happened on 295 in Johnston, just south of Route 44. State police tell us the driver, 56-year-old David Allen of Smithfield, lost control of his car while driving northbound. The car rolled over. Allen was ejected and the car burst into flames. He was taken to Rhode Island Hospital with serious injuries and at last check was in stable condition.